which is the world's largest landlocked country? Yes, it's Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan is the world's ninth largest country by size, with approximately 2.7 million kilometers square area and 1.83 crore population. It is a transcontinental country mainly located in Central Asia with a smaller portion west of the Ural in Eastern Europe. It shares borders with Russia, China, Kyrgyzstan, Uzbekistan, and Turkmenistan, and also adjoins a large part of the Caspian Sea. The capital of the country is Nur Sultan, whereas the largest city is Almaty. Although Islam is the country's official religion, Kazakh is the official and the widely used local language. The Russian language also has equal official status. Kazakhstan is a democratic, secular, constitutional unitary republic country, whose president is Kasym-Jomart Tokayev, and the prime minister is Askar Mamin. Having weapons imported from many foreign countries, the military consists of the ground forces, air defense forces, naval forces, and National Guard. The currency of the country is called tenge. Kazakhstan ranks third among the 25 most dynamic economies of the 21st century's first decade. The economy is mainly based on the export of minerals, because country has an abundant supply of accessible minerals and fossil fuel resources. As of the Green Economy Plan, by 2050, Kazakhstan has committed to meet 50% of its energy needs from renewable sources. Despite being a diverse country, human trafficking and prostitution are widely in practice. When it comes to geography and climate of the country, the Kazakh steppe occupies one-third of the country and is the world's largest dry steppe region. Even though Kazakhstan don't share borders with oceans, it has the largest inland sea in the world, the Caspian Sea. It borders Kazakhstan on the southwest. There are 10 nature reserves and 10 national parks in the country that provide a safe haven for many rare and endangered plants and animals. Kazakhs have a very rich culture. Clothing is very eye-catchy and is mainly made of fur. Headgears indicate a woman's relationship status. And Kazakh cuisine is traditionally focused on mutton and horse meat, as well as various milk products. When we look into sports performance, boxing, football, basketball, ice hockey, and bandy are the most played and popular games. The country's performance in the Olympics and Winter Olympics are appreciated by all. If you are a nature lover, then Kazakhstan is a must-visit country. Almaty, Il Alatau National Park, Big Almaty Lake, Turgan Gorge are only some of the most popular places. You can also visit Madeo, the world's highest mountain ice skating rink, where an incredible 170 world records have been set till now. When you visit Kazakhstan, you would have to drink coffee, which is extremely sweet, because taking 10 spoons of sugar for a cup of coffee is not considered unusual here. This is Kazakhstan for you. See you next week.